Ancient Egyptian furniture. Egyptian antique furniture provides almost the only surviving examples of genuine antique furniture. Egyptians believed that possessions could still be used in the afterlife, and furniture items were buried with the dead in sealed tombs. In the hot, dry climate of Egypt, many items have been preserved through the centuries to become museum pieces fascinating and valuable today. The reconstructions of objects found in the tomb of Queen Hetepheres revealed an elaborate four-poster bed, a chair transportation, and other items, including many boxes. Tutankhamun's tomb contained objects designed specifically for the burial place. His funeral bed, for example, is carved in the shape of Ammit, the eater of death, a god with the head of a crocodile, the body of a leopard, and the hindquarters of a hippopotamus. The ancient Egyptians did not have much furniture. The most common furniture was a low stool, although many people, especially poor, sitting on the floor. Rich people had beds and mattresses, while the poorest people slept on a straw mat or carpet on the floor. The ancient Egyptians did not have closets, but things are stored in baskets of reeds. Stools were found in homes and in the tombs of pharaohs. Other Egyptian antique furniture includes boxes, beds, oil lamps, and chests. Chests were used for clothing storage. Boxes were used to store jewelry and cosmetics. In the second half of the Old Kingdom, chairs with arms and back started to appear. Large arrays are rare. Drawings of Egyptian furniture of this age often incorporated metalwork. Inlay was also increasingly used, and the relief sculpture, and gilding. In the New Kingdom, Egyptian furniture was highly appreciated and was often sent as a tribute to the leaders of neighboring countries. Fragments of Egyptian furniture have been excavated at sites around Western Asia. Scribes even had boxes in which they stored their writing implements and palette. Their boxes were usually painted to imitate the stringing and veneered panels found on other boxes decorated. The Egyptian bed was a rectangular wooden frame with a mat of braided ropes. Instead of using pillows, the Egyptians used a headrest crescent shaped at one end of the bed. Beds were made of a woven mat placed upright wooden frame on animal-shaped legs. A stool that has become very popular in the Middle Kingdom, 2000 to 1630 BCE, was the folding stool, which probably had its origins in the military as a folding laptop. Because of the military association, the folding stool has become a status symbol, said Seibel, and wealthy homes featured stools with decorations molded craftsmanship with graceful figures of animals such as ducks.